All right. 627, the Bakersfield Condors still scrapping, trying to make a run for the postseason. 10 games remaining for that final playoff spot.
And joining us in studio, back off a 12-day road trip, rookie forward Evan Trupp. Good morning, Evan. Thanks so much for being with us.
Thanks for having me.
Did you get a little sleep? Just a little bit?
A little bit. Barely made it here.
All right. 7 of the last 10 are at home. You guys have been heating up the home ice lately. How viable is this run to catch Idaho?
It's really important, and it's great that we're at home for those 7 out of 10 games because, our fans really help us out, and looking forward to getting back in lineup personally. So yeah.
4 of these games against Utah, you've had their number lately, including tomorrow night and Friday night you get the Grizzlies.
Yeah, that's right. We really kind of take it one game at a time, and, like you said, we've had Utah's number lately, and hopefully we'll continue to do so.
All right, so you've been in Bakersfield for about 2 months or so. You were brought here from Cincinnati. How do you like it so far?
I love it. It's a little bit different seeing palm trees on the way to an ice hockey game, but being from Alaska, but it's definitely something that's new and fun.
I got to ask you that. How did you end up here? I mean,
from
Alaska didn't come after, did Alaska come after you to stay there to kind of say, hey, stay up here?
Yeah, I talked with them a little bit during the summer, and I know a lot of the guys that play for the Aces up there and stuff, but hockey being a business now, my agent pointed me in a different direction.
And led you to Bakersfield, thinking it would be the right choice.
Exactly.
That's right. Okay, guys are playing strong at home as of late. Do we have some video? I think we might have some video. What is the biggest reason for this turnaround, you think?
I think it's a completely new team, that we've seen the last couple months. And I think our coach is doing a really good job putting the team together. And we're coming together as of late and playing a lot better. And, got a couple guys that are in the lineup that are making a big difference. Mm-hmm. And I think it's obvious. You can see the team kind of turn around lately.
Yeah, you talk about the players and the coaches. Let's talk a little bit about the fans. How has Condors Town treated you and welcomed you?
Oh, yeah. I mean, we had a great time last night at the ladies' night event that we had.
That's right.
At the rink. And
a lot of fun.
It's it's great hearing the stories that some of the stuff that goes on in the stands, and they're every game. They're amazing.
Were any of the ladies asking about the goalie dance?
Yeah, they're always asking about that Bernie dance. Personally, I don't get it. The goalies are on their own page. But, it's kind of funny. It's kind of funny hearing the fan side of the story.
Fantastic.
Very good. All right.
All the best to you the rest of the season.
That's right. And 23 ABC night is on Friday. We're sending 4 people to the game on Friday night. I believe we have a graphic wrap, if we can throw this up there. 23 ABC night, skateboard deck giveaway. But if you're the 23rd caller right now, 637-2320, 637-2320, you are the 23rd caller. You got yourself 4 tickets. We can't give them the skateboard decks.
No, we
can't do that. I apologize. So
Condors.
Please don't ask, because we don't have them to give to you. 637-2320, best of luck.
Condors, Utah this Friday.
That's right.
Evan, thanks so much for joining us.
Thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having me.
All right.